Now, tomatoes is easy enough to grow, providing you looks after them. Now, I should get a lovely crop of little hard green tomatoes off that plant. That is, of course, providing the tomato blight don't get them first. But there's always one sure way of killing the tomato blight. However, unfortunately, that doesn't do the tomatoes no good. But not to worry, because you can always have a bottle of Schweppes tomato juice. And I reckon you'd have been better off if you'd have done that in the first place.